If you don't have a goal or a motive or a purpose or a meaning for living, you can be preoccupied with nothingness and you can be absolutely empty. And this leaves you depressed. Sometimes you're depressed and sometimes you have a ego trip, egotism. And you try to show off and try to show that you're a man in this way or that way by doing eccentric things to try to gain your place in the spotlight of your little world.